it's okay. Everyone ready in 5.
I go.
Jack, can we talk?
We need to prepare for service.
I know, but it's important.
More important than service? Alright, fine, what's up?
Why did you decide to come over that night?
Which night?
The first night. You know, we've never really talked about it.
This is more important than service.
Jack, no, just answer the question.
Came over because I wanted to see you.
You're lying.
What? I did. Why does it have to be a more complicated answer? Why are you overreacting?
You know, you're still the same. You haven't changed. You know, you're still playing the stupid games that you used to play in college. Just come clean.
Come clean? Come clean like I'm guilty of something.
Well, then why don't you just tell me the truth? You know, if there's nothing wrong.
Susie, Lucy, I care about you a lot, alright? Isn't that all that matters?
Just say it. Say it!
Say what? What do you want me to say?
I already know about poker night.
Well, if you already know about it, then why do you want me to say it? Listen, Lucy. All that matters is that I care about you.
Care about me?
More than care. I like you. A lot. I love you, Lucy.
You are unbelievable.
Come on, okay, bro. It's only been a few months.
You've known me for years. We're friends. And you just dated me to keep me in your business. Now, what the hell is wrong with
okay,
you?
Okay, I'm sorry, all right? But be reasonable. We still need you here. I need you here. You can't just leave. There were 200 covers tonight, okay? The place is going to be packed out. I need you running the show.
You're right. Kidding me.
Okay, you want to be a good maitre d'? Hmm? You get your priorities straight and you keep your personal life out of my fucking kitchen.
I am tired of your shit. And we're done.
Susan! Lucy! What are you looking at? Get back to your station.